one right here is for the artist formerly known as Lee Pink Prince. He's fed up with moody customers. I'll give him something to smile about. Here comes the grumpy clientele. Screwed up faces like I just dropped a bad smell. Kiss that 5% discount a fond farewell. Come on, how can you not enjoy shopping? Not smiling at his service is a bit of a diss. Now ask yourself, sour-faced shoppers, can you do this? Hey, maybe you would have smiled if I did drop a bad smell, huh? Next, please.